Wall pushing. He'll pull up. Shot blocked from behind by Hap. And now Davison lead feed. Iverson down the lane. Slam dunk, Khalil Iverson.
In the Big Ten, every game is a tough game, especially on the road. Anybody can beat anybody, and this was a grinded out win.
Trice around a screen from Hap. Harden gets him on a switch. Go to Davison, open three, left to the circle, splashed it.
It's just important to get stops. I think that we got stops when we needed it, and our guys made plays. We knocked down free throws at the end, and I think that was a big help for us.
So the half on the left side, works baseline on Harden, low on the left, takes it right on the reverse layup, good.
I think we moved the ball pretty well. We limited turnovers. We had a few in the second half that were costly, but for the most part, we took care of the ball. We got it where we needed it, and we got it inside, and I think Ethan showed up in the big crunch moments that we needed him to.
Davison high on the right, refusing to have screen, drives to the rim, layup good, it counts and a foul.
I get it, 7 out of 10 maybe. I think he could have flexed a little bit harder, but it was a great play, great setup, and I think that it just shows his grit and toughness.